shit, and then I want you to come face that truck.
Working pretty good, guys. Jessica's doing a good job, actually.
Okay, so you keep going this way, so go backwards and move a little bit over that way. I want your forks right here.
Oh. This?
Just fork back. gas it, and once it goes into the dirt, you're gonna keep going. Ready? Go, gas it.
I'm scared.
Go, gas it. Okay, stop.
Alright guys, so this is it's a video I've been wanting to make, and basically I'm putting the trucks on angle down this side of the driveway to make it more uniform, make it more friendly, getting things in here, and that way X is facing the right direction for a good time. We'll get that engine out, we'll get Dolores, we'll probably move Dolores back, and then we'll put Fiona right here, and then we'll come in on the side of Fiona and we'll snatch off. I think Dolores is going to go here. No, Fiona's going to have to go here, because I want Fiona to where I can get in with the forklift and snatch the stacks off and the stack bracing and all that crap, and then I get that cab up when I go back working on it next month when I'm home, or the month after. And then we'll put Dolores, and the reason why I'm putting Fiona there is because there's some asphalt right there. Now Dolores will go here, Fiona will go here. We'll just do our best to be able to get at Fiona. Even if we have to pull it forward to get the stacks off, we will. And then we'll move the car trailer and we'll scoot these trucks over. Likely we'll put 13 here, 12 there. We'll move Candy where 13 is, put Trisha where Candy is, and then this will be lined up pretty good. I think I have more room here than I do down there. All right, go start that thing up. 12. So what we'll do is, we'll get that truck out of the way. I'll come back here with the forklift. I'll grab this truck, we'll pick it up. It has the brakes locked. I got a chock anyways, but we'll move this back to about where 13 is. Then we'll unhook, we'll come up here and we'll get Fiona. And I'll pick it up and you'll have to turn the wheel, or you can push and I'll turn the wheel. But there's nothing really in there. It's been sprayed a million times. And we'll bring that truck over this way as far as it'll go. Then we'll back it up and we'll get it turned around. I should be able to pick up the rear end once we get it sideways and push it over that way. So we'll have to move the Trailblazer, move 12, move Dolores, swing that over, get that lined up. We're gonna line that up about 5 feet between them and straight back in there.
Right now.
Yeah, you can do that. Be careful in the wet grass. And just put it
in front of the garage.
As soon as you do that, I'm gonna be stuck in the forklift. But it's up to you. Thank you.
gonna suck. Where's my tank? I'm always losing my tank. You gotta turn it all the way the other way. I can pull the back tires off again. Get them wheels turned.
Turn it.
turn it this way. Huh? I'm gonna pick you up so you get it turned. And we're just gonna try and get it in there. I think it worked. Turning this way. And then when we get to here, you're going to go the other way. I don't think this one's going to work. Thank you. no. And then that was fine because steering was just not.
Also, this door has no stop.
It does not have any stop. But careful, it won't break. Okay, so I'm gonna try and bump forward. I'm gonna get while moving over. And just make sure the wheel don't get going crazy.
Look, I was holding the steering wheel and still, and the truck was moving all by itself.
What was moving?
It felt like, obviously it turned this way. I was holding
it
the steering wheel.
It didn't turn that way, I turned. Look.
Well then, so I just hold the steering wheel?
Steering wheel holder.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, be careful.
Guys, man, I thought this was going to be the end-all, fix-all, driveway parking extraordinaire trucking edition, but it didn't work out that way. I actually have too much room over there and not enough room down here, but at least I can get in and out of the shop through this area. Can you see X? I got X over there aiming the right way for a smacked bottom, and I don't care who knows it. And we got Fiona aiming the right way. We got Dolores aiming the right way. We're gonna do a little bit of moving around over here, but I'm out of time. This looks pretty good for right now. I kinda dig it, but there's not room for two more trucks yet. This trailer could go up back. That cutoff can go up back, that frame can go up back, and then I can get that guy in here, go closer to that tree and make a little bit more driveway out there, and then I could put two trucks that way as well. But it's cramped up in here. I done did too much. I got too dang many trucks, but it's okay. We didn't get a whole lot of anything done. About the only thing we accomplished was getting 12 home. Is that right?
Well, no. We moved Dolores for the first time in 2 years.
Yeah, Dolores has moved. She's facing the right way for a smack bottom, and Alcare knows it. And she just needs a radiator and some plumbing, and then we need to make sure that engine's good. I've run an awful lot without a radiator, but then we got to put some brakes and some bushings and chambers and hoses and lines and wipers and lights and yeah. Yeah, they still do. But hey, I love the way it's looking here. We're going to get these FLDs lined up, move that stuff out of the way, put the FLDs right here, and then the cab over's heading that direction. And then we'll get Whitney in here next to Dolores. And big old 11. I don't know what we're going to do with that long-legged girl. We'll probably, yeah. Anyway, guys, dang. Appreciate you coming. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Check out jamespretty.shop. Get some merch. Merch sales have been... And, you know, we're at the point now where we got all the trucks ready to come home. We'll have all the trucks home for sure next month. I'll probably just... I don't even know. But both trucks will be home in January. And then it's just time to get things done. The engine will be done with getting rebuilt for Betty, and then it's going to be full time on Betty to get that running driving, and then we'll have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and Whitney is 8. That'll be good. See ya.